damn bird is shedding.
Molt in that manners. Bird's molt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Follow our hand! Fire incoming!
Our general's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing. Move! Ice front, try!
retreat!
That's it! Hold them! Keep them suppressed!
We're dead if we stay here! Now push
them! We are righteous men!
Good job, lads! Now we take the next trench line. Machine gun! Hit that gun and move! Machine gun! Let's tear it apart!
Defender!
Good work, son! Push forward!
Both the kingdom come!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads!
Moving so slow!
Right. Watch your mouth, Pitcher!
And let's get on and lend them a hand!
Okay.
That's bad words.
Edmund! You good?
Okay.
You sure?
Thank you.
doing. Take us back into the fight.
How many of those are we going to take?
German defences!
Infantry, get down!
Come on! You're too close to that field gun! More damn fire!
Yes, Mr. Zan!
Throttle off! Push through!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking ducks! Absolutely!